My name is Frank Wills and I work on the Counselling Studies programme in the University of Wales, Newport. I'm really pleased today to welcome Michael Jacobs to the University, and I'll be interviewing Michael as part of our ongoing series of conversations with people who have made significant contributions to the development of counselling in Britain. Michael worked in the university counselling sector and also in pastoral counselling, and was one of a group of very active pioneers who developed and contributed to counselling both within the BACP and without that organisation. He wrote a best-selling book on pastoral counselling in 1982, and since then has published a welter of high-quality, influential books on pastoral counselling and on psychodynamic counselling. Whilst he's able to describe concepts at the very highest level of sophistication, his writing is actually very user-friendly and is focused on practical applications that counsellors can use in everyday practice. His ideas are clear, but he's not daunted in the least bit by reputation and reckons that he's become more critical of received wisdom as his career has developed. He is, for example, critical of Donald Winnicott for ignoring the role of the father in the development of children. Perhaps not a surprising point for a man who is both a father and a grandfather. I'm really looking forward to discovering more about the origin and development of his ideas. So then, let's now look at the video. Okay, well, Michael, welcome to the University of Wales at Newport. I'm very pleased to have you here. I'm looking forward to exploring lots of your ideas with you. I've obviously, to prepare myself, I've been looking at rereading some of your books, and one of the things that I do really like about them is I think they are very user-friendly, actually. They explain difficult concepts in quite accessible ways, so I'm hoping, really looking forward to kind of exploring and going into those.